I want to talk to you about the war for the soul of Los Angeles. We're losing her to an Eastern crook.
When I came out here, LA was nothing. Back east, I was a gangster. Out of here, I'm God.
I grew up on these sort of movies.
You heard of Manifest Destiny? That's when you take what you can when you can. And I'm gonna take everything.
These guys come back from the war. Mickey Cohen's raped their city, dry of any honor.
He's certifiable, Mickey, you know it?
They decide that they're not gonna stand around and watch it happen anymore, so they take matters into their own hands.
I want you to wage guerrilla war against Mickey Cohen.
Yes, sir.
I'm looking to put a squad together. Going after Mickey Cohen.
I got no plans tonight.
They're all selected for having a special skill.
Can I help you with something, fella?
You're the best wire guy in the department.
They all kind of compliment one another.
Lieutenant, can I buy you a drink?
Seeing as though I'm still on duty, you better buy me too.
Everyone involved with the movie, it's been amazing.
You want to take me away from all this and make an honest woman out of me?
No, ma'am. I was just hoping to take you to bed.
The gangster squad commit to saving Los Angeles.
Who are you working for?
Them. That's who we work for.
They're having to become more gangster than they are cops to beat the gangsters.
If we do this, there's no going back.
Well, you gotta die of something.
Everyone's just done a bang-up job.
It's taking gangster films to the next level.
Damn right.
Los Angeles is my destiny.
Not anymore.
Gangster Squad. Only in cinemas.